In the United States, we are in Mexico City, and today is Mother's Day. I wrote a little letter for you, the mothers over there. And I want to read it because I don't want to make mistakes. It is well known that Mother's Day has a profound meaning for the Mexicans, which also happens to be celebrated today in the United States. For this reason, I want to regard all the mothers, but especially the migrant mothers who left their places of origin, looking for new options for themselves and their families. Such is the case of many of you who today in the United States are at the forefront of this crisis due to the COVID-19 pandemic, doing essential jobs not only to keep that country's economies afloat, but also to continue protecting and feeding your families in both the United States and Mexico. Rest assured that your efforts are not in vain. The government of Mexico, the Embassy of Mexico in the United States, and the 50 Mexican consulates are close to you, aware of your needs. Your love and work are worthy of pride, and your tireless fight and multiplied sacrifices remind us that no problem is bigger than us, nor stronger than our ability to overcome it. For this and much more, thank you from the bottom of my heart, and have a very, very happy Mother's Day.